This recording is being made at Dream Chasers, a training center in Chennai, India. We can be reached at 9941436511. Our website is www.dreamchasersindia.com. This is session 5. Upholstery. UPHOLSTERY. Materials that are used to make a soft covering, especially for a seat, is called as upholstery. This would include the fabric, the padding, and the springs. This is an old chair that needs new upholstery. Contentious. CONTENTIOUS. Likely to cause controversy. Religious discussions are contentious issues. Reservation is a contentious issue. Conscientious. CONSCIENTIOUS. Something that is guided by conscience is conscientious, a conscientious decision. It could also mean taking great care and effort, being scrupulous, being thorough. Contrite. CONTRITE. To feel for something wrong that you have done. Repentant. Penitent. Guilt-ridden. Convene. To meet formally. Let's convene a meeting. Conundrum. A puzzle. A difficult problem. A brain teaser. She was in a conundrum. Conversant. Familiar. He is conversant with medieval history. Converse means to carry on a conversation, to talk. Converse could also mean the opposite of reverse. Convivial. CONVIVIAL. Festive. Lively. A convivial atmosphere. Conveyance. It is the transfer of title from one person to another. This is the title of property. Conveyance could also mean something that acts as a means of transport. The bullock cart was the only conveyance in the village. To convey means to transmit, convey information. Covet. To crave for. She covets her sister's house. This is a negative term. When you covet something, you want something that belongs to another person. Cower. C-O-W-E-R. To crouch or curl up, especially due to fear. Crevice. A narrow opening or a crack, a fissure. Cringe. To shrink back in fear. Cringe could also mean to behave in a servile way, in an excessively humble way. Cringe could also mean to recoil in distaste. She cringed when her son used an extremely bad word. Crone. A toothless old woman, a witch. Curmudgeon. CURMUDGEON. An ill-tempered and usually old man. A person who is rude. Cynosure. Something that strongly attracts the attention. She is the cynosure of all eyes. Cynosure could also mean something that provides guidance. Let faith be your cynosure to walk by. Dabble. To play around. To work in an amateurish manner. She dabbles in astronomy. Dally. To waste time. Dilly-dally also means to waste time. Dapper. Marked by neat appearance in dress and manner. A dapper young man. Dappled. Having spots or patches of color. Dawdle. D-A-W-D-L-E. Waste time. Do something very slowly. Stop dawdling and concentrate on your work and get it done before today evening. Debilitate. To enfeeble. To make something weak. Debilitating climate. Debunk. To show that an idea or a belief is false. The proof that he provided debunked earlier theories. Decadence. Decaying. It could also mean self-indulgence. Recidivism. habitual relapse into crime. A person who does crime again and again is a recidivist. It is found that recidivistic tendencies of people decreased when they found meaningful work. Decipher to decrypt, encipher to encrypt. Declivity, a downward slope. An acclivity, upward slope, an ascent. Decoy, a bait that is used to lure fish or other animals. Decoy could also mean a cheat who leads someone into danger. Defeatist, someone who is resigned to defeat without offering positive suggestion. A pessimist. Defection, withdrawing support or help. Despite alleging loyalty. The person defected from their group means he went from their group to another group. Defer, to postpone. Deference, respect. In deference to her wishes, he did what she asked him. Defoliate, to deprive of leaves. To defoliate the trees with pesticide. Defray, bear the expenses of, to pay. To defray war-related expenses. Inquisition, a severe interrogation. Often an inquisition violates the rights or the privacy of individuals. Disquisition, disquisition, an elaborate analytical or explanatory essay. Ebullient, high-spirited. Ebb, to decline, to recede. The tides ebbed at noon. This means the tides receded. The patient's strength ebbed away, which means it reduced. Eccentric, not having a common center. It could also mean grossly unconventional. It means something unusual. Eccentric behavior is unusual behavior. A person dances in a funeral. It's eccentric behavior. Eclectic, E-C-L-E-C-T-I-C. Selecting what is the best of various styles or ideas. An eclectic mixture of Western and Asian thoughts. Eddy, a miniature whirlpool. A whirlpool is a powerful circular current of water, while an eddy is a miniature whirlpool. Edict, decree, a formal or authoritative proclamation. Don't dare defy the edict. Edify, to instruct or to correct morally, to enlighten. A series of formal talks are arranged with the intention to edify you. Effeminate, behaving or looking like a woman. Virile, manly. This recording is being made at Dream Chasers, a training center in Chennai, India. We can be reached at 9941436511. Our website is www.dreamchasersindia.com. We are continuing with session 5. Effrontery, audacious and sometimes even arrogant behavior that you have no right to. He has the effrontery to use my office without my permission. Elegy, a mournful poem, a lament for the dead, to sing an elegy. Paean, P-A-E-A-N, a hymn of praise, especially one sung to invoke or thank a deity. A paean could also mean a formal expression of praise, a eulogy, an encomium. Dirge, D-I-R-G-E, a song or a hymn of mourning composed as a memorial to a dead person. Synonyms would be threnody, requiem. Eulogy, E-U-L-O-G-Y, a formal expression of praise. Synonyms would be encomium. Euphemism, E-U-P-H-E-M-I-S-M, an indirect word or phrase that people often use to refer to something embarrassing or unpleasant. They do this to make it more acceptable. For example, pass away is a euphemism for dying. Euphony, E-U-P-H-O-N-Y, agreeable or pleasant sound. Cacophony is unpleasant sound. Euphoria, extremely strong feeling of happiness. He was in a state of euphoria all day after he got the first rank. Euthanasia, euthanasia, mercy killing, killing of a person who is suffering from a disease that cannot be cured. Harbinger, an indicator, a forerunner, a sign that shows that something is going to happen. The first cricket match in IPL was an excellent one. It was a harbinger of things to come. Herald, a sign that something is going to happen. The talks between the top officials of the two governments could herald a new era of peace. Herald is also a person who announces something important. The village herald is the person who carries a drum and a stick and goes and beats the drum and tells the important news. He heralds the news. Stentorian, S-T-E-N-T-O-R-I-A-N, booming, stentorian voice, stentorian tones. Machiavellian, a behavior in which somebody tries to get what they want by deceiving or cheating people in clever ways. Machiavellian behavior. Macerate, to make soft by soaking in liquid. Grapes are macerated in rum. The food is macerated in the digestive system. Lacerate, L-A-C-E-R-A-T-E, to cut or tear irregularly. Lacerations are deep cuts. Figuratively, deeply hurting the feelings of somebody is also lacerating. His lacerating remarks. Machination, a crafty and involved plot to achieve your ends, usually sinister ends. The machination of his colleagues irritated him so much that one day he went and slapped them. Magisterial, impressive. Magnate, magna means large. Magnate is a very wealthy or powerful businessman, the business magnate. Synonyms would be tycoon, T-Y-C-O-O-N, mogul, M-O-G-U-L, baron, B-A-R-O-N, czar, C-Z-A-R. Maim means to injure or wound seriously, to mutilate. So many people have been maimed by the explosions. Malfeasance, M-A-L-F-E-A-S-A-N-C-E, wrongful conduct by a public official. Natty, neat and fashionable. Synonyms would be dapper. A natty suit, a natty briefcase. Nauseate, to cause nausea. Nausea is the state that precedes vomiting. Nauseating smell is disgusting smell. He felt nauseated by the violence. Nautical, relating to or involving ships. Nautical terms, nautical charts. Maritime, bordering or living or characteristics of those near the sea. A maritime province, maritime farmers, maritime cultures. Necromancy, black magic. Necro always has something to do with the dead. Negate, to make ineffective by counterbalancing the effect of something. The actions will negate the effect of my efforts. Earthy, vulgar, a earthy sense of humor. Facade, the face or front of a building. It could also mean the face that is shown to the outside world, the untrue face, the false face. Facet, aspect, all facets of the question has been answered. Facetious, not serious, F-A-C-E-T-I-O-U-S, not serious, casual, a facetious remark. Facile, smooth, a facile speaker. Faction, a small group with different aims and belief. Rival factions in the party. Factitious, artificial. Fictitious, something that is false or does not exist. They bought the materials under fictitious names. Factotum, assistant. handyman. Fallacious, based on a misconception that is generally caused due to faulty reasoning. A fallacious reasoning is a false reasoning. Gaffe, G-A-F-F-E, a social blunder. A faux pas, F-A-U-X-P-A-S. Gait, the person's manner of walking. Gait could also refer to a pattern of horse's step. Gale, a strong wind. Gal, the daring, the cheek. You had the gal to do it. Galvanize, to stimulate into action. To galvanize the muscles by administering a shock. Gambit, the opening move or an opening remark that is used to get an advantage for the speaker. This concludes session 5. This recording was made at Dream Chasers, a training center in Chennai, India. We can be reached at 9941436511. Our website is www.dreamchasersindia.com. If you found this useful, do send us a mail at vrdreamchasers@gmail.com. V for victory, R for race, DREAMCHASERS@gmail.com. Thank you.